Hi friends, now we discuss about Raman spectroscopy. It deals with scattering of light, not with its absorption. According to law of conservation, h nu plus e equal to h nu prime plus e prime, where h nu is the energy of incident photon, h nu prime is energy of scattered photon after collision. E is nothing but energy of molecule before collision, and e prime energy of molecule after collision. E prime minus E equal to h nu minus h nu prime. Therefore, E prime minus E by h equal to nu minus nu prime. For case 1, nu equal to nu prime, so that E equal to E prime, it is refers to as Rayleigh scattering. Case 2, nu less than nu prime, so that E greater than E prime. Case 3, nu greater than nu prime, so that E less than E prime. In these two cases are called Raman scattering or Raman effect. Raman spectroscopy are classified into three categories: Stokes line, Rayleigh scattering, and anti-Stokes line. For Stokes line, that is, incident frequency is greater than scattered frequency, is called Stokes line. Incident frequency is equal to scattered frequency is nothing but Rayleigh scattering. Incident frequency less than scattered frequency is called anti-Stokes line. Delta nu, that is a Raman shift. For Stokes line, Vr equal to Vi bar minus delta V bar. For anti-Stokes line, Vr equal to Vi bar plus delta V bar. Intensity, Rayleigh scattering is more intensity. Anti-Stokes line is a less intensity than Stokes line. Selection rule for Raman spectroscopy. Change in polarizability of the molecule. Homonuclear diatomic molecule, Raman active. Raman spectrum applicable for gas, solid and liquid samples. Center of symmetry is absent, both IR and Raman active. For nitrous oxide, two structure is possible. The first one is unsymmetrical, the second one is symmetrical structure. Unsymmetrical structure is confirmed because it peaks or absorbed in both IR and Raman active. Ionic solid like sodium chloride, potassium chloride, barium chloride, silver chloride, calcium chloride, magnesium chloride, sodium fluoride, Raman inactive. Covalent solid, mercury chloride, mercurous chloride, carbon tetrachloride, silicon tetrachloride, hydrochloric acid, zinc chloride, phosphorus trichloride is a Raman active, that is a sharp Raman line. Bismuth chloride, cadmium iodide, auric chloride, faint Raman lines. Covalent compounds, great intensity. Selection rule for pure rotational Raman spectra of diatomic molecule. Delta J equal to 0, plus or minus 2. If delta J equal to 0 means Rayleigh line, delta J equal to minus 2 is a Stokes line, delta J equal to plus 2 is nothing but anti-Stokes line. Mutual exclusion principle. For carbon dioxide, IR inactive, for no change in dipole moment, Raman active, change in dipole moment. The same carbon dioxide, IR active, change in dipole moment, Raman inactive, no change in dipole moment. Third case in carbon dioxide, out of phase bending, IR active, Raman inactive, both are degenerate. Thank you, friends.